there are a lot of extremists from both sides of the aisle that would like to have more of the same in Washington, D.C., and with me, that's not what they're going to get. I'm Linda Parks, and I'm running for Congress. I'm not taking any money from special interests. If we want to stimulate the economy, create jobs, we really need to have Republicans and Democrats working together. I'm Linda Parks, I'm running for Congress, and I approve this message. And my favorite ice cream is Rocky Road.